So we got a Ford F-150 EcoBoost. This is what it sounds like with just a muffler delete. I'll let you guys hear it in a second. Again. Where's the sound decibels before? Go ahead. Again. So sound decibels is about 106. Again. Oh, 111. Okay. Again. We'll let you guys hear it after. So correction, on this F-150, it is not a 3.6 liter. It is not an EcoBoost, just a 3.6 liter V6. Still got the stock converters. This is what we haven't done anything to it yet. Stock converters on both sides. Then it wires into a single there. Then it's got a resonator that we're gonna cut off and put a Flowmaster Outlaw in its place. I'll get you the number and everything afterwards. Then it's 2.5-inch pipe, and somebody else did a muffler delete a while back. 2.5 also. And then it's got a 3-inch tailpipe all the way back. We're gonna put a 5-inch roll tip on it there. So that's what it looks like before. We'll let you guys see it after. So this F-150, it's a V6, naturally aspirated. What we got done on it now, still got factory converters there and there. We didn't touch those. Then it wires into a single. We added a Flowmaster Outlaw, part number 815425S. If you guys want to purchase it, it's a 2.5-inch inlet and outlet and 12 inches long. Then we continue with the 2.5-inch pipe all the way back. All the way back. You had the muffler deleted also. Right, that's where usually the muffler goes. And then 3-inch pipe out the back. And of course, beautiful 5-inch by 18 roll tip right there. Really nice, really clean. And that's the resonator we cut out that was on it and put the Flowmaster Outlaw in its place. So it's a Flex Fuel V6. We'll let you guys hear it in a second. Hope you guys like it. Look at that. Sound decibels? It fits it perfectly. I like that. Sounds good at idle too.
Man, that's deep.
Let you guys hear on the inside. Ford F-150 with Flowmaster Outlaw and a 5-inch tip, straight pipe all the way back after that. He said he'll get on it. Let's see. Sounds good at idle too. Really deep. I like it. That Flowmaster Outlaw never disappoints. Tell us what you guys think.